नमस्कार दोस्तों, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू सेट अ कवर फॉर अ 5-course मेन्यू एंड फॉर दिस वी आर एज्यूमिंग दिस मेन्यू इन द सैलेड वी आर सर्विंग अ वॉलड्रोफ सैलेड देन वी आर सर्विंग अ सूप दैट इज पैथित मामाइत इन द मेन कोर्स वी आर सर्विंग गिगोट द ऑग्न्यू रोटी एंड वी आर सर्विंग इट अलॉन्ग विद Pomme de terre hongroise. In the sweets, we are serving mousse au chocolat. And in the last course, as a dessert, we are serving fresh fruit platter. So let's see how to do a cover setup for this menu. So as the first menu is Waldorf salad. So for Waldorf salad, we require fish knife and fish fork, and we'll keep them outside of the cover because it's a first course. Okay, do the thumb rule over here, it will make your cover look more pleasant. In the next course, we are serving pâtisserie marmite, and for this we require a soup spoon. Since it is a thick soup, so we require a soup spoon over here. Okay, again check for the rule of thumb. In the main course, we are serving gigot de ogneux roti, and for this we require joint knife and joint fork. Knife will come on the right side and the spoons will come on the right side and the forks will come onto the left side. You can watch the video of how to set a cover for a 3-course menu in which I have explained why the particular cutlery is coming to which side. After the main course, we are serving mousse au chocolat, and for which the spoon will come onto the top of cover. In the dessert, we are serving a fresh fruit platter, for which we require a dessert spoon and a dessert fork. So they will be coming parallel to each other onto the top of cover. Next, we need to place side plate with side knife for the service of breads, and it is coming over here. The cutting edges of knife should be facing the left side, that's very important. Once we have set all the cutlery onto the cover, let's see now what crockery we require for this menu. So Waldorf salad will be served in a salad plate. You can also call it a half plate. Then we have pâtisserie marmite, which is a thick soup, and it will be served in a soup plate, underlined dinner plate. Okay, so this cutlery will be used for this particular course. Next, we are serving the main course, so for which we require a dinner plate. After the main course, we are serving mousse au chocolat, for which we will be requiring a champagne saucer and underliner B&B plate and a doily paper. Okay, so doily paper will come over here. And in the last course, we are serving fresh fruit platter, so for which we require a dessert plate. So this is how we can set a cover for 5-course menu. We'll place the water glass onto the tip of joint knife, and then whatever wines we are serving with this menu, we can place the glasses accordingly. So if a red wine is coming first, then we can place the red wine glass first and then the white wine. So this way we can set this cover for a 5-course menu. I hope this video will help you to understand, you know, how to impress your guest by setting a beautiful cover onto the table. And if you like the video, please share it with your friends and family, and do subscribe the channel for more videos. Keep tuned on Hospitality NU. Thank you.